So you must pick one. You see the tail. Don't eat the tail, okay? Hold the tail. Eat from here, but don't eat all the way at the end, okay? You know what I mean?
Why?
Because the tail is not edible. It's hard. You can try to eat it, but you cannot eat it. Feel okay?
Huh.
No, hold it with your hand. Take the tail.
No.
Is it hot? Yeah, let me. Now you know how to eat it. Make sure all eat all the meat inside. Your
chop the tail.
Okay, put all your tail here. Not your tail. Shrimp tail. You have a tail?
I don't have my tail.
Alright, have fun, Liana. I'm gonna bring my food. Pick one and hold it, say, talk to the shrimp, say, shrimp, can you cool down?
Shrimp, can you cool down?
Wait a minute, okay? Don't eat me right now, because I'm hot. Please eat me when I'm cool. Just, can you fool me? Not too hard, because you put air in my eyes. Slowly.
You know shrimp has eyes? Not this
one. Not cook.
Yeah. Is it hot? Try it now.
No, not even a little bit. Not hot.
Not hot?
No.
Wow. If you eat with hand, it's not hot. Because the pasta, you must pick it like one by one. Okay? When cool down, you can eat it. Two.
It's very young, but I ate it, so it's not. I need it.
How is the taste, Nana? Yeah. Huh?
Yummy.
At least you love my shrimp pie.
You good? Happy yummy? Yeah. No wood and maybe say, sure not eat it, we're mean. Baba, you said, I'm sure not eat it.
Who?
Me.
You said that?
No, you.
Oh.
You were thinking maybe I can no will not eat this. You're thinking about me will not eat it?
Yeah.
Papa.
Yeah.
And look at my eye.
Uh-huh.
And why do you say do not eat this? So when I give it, maybe I can just.
I tell you don't like it. But when you love my food, I'm happy, you know. I say, oh, Rihanna, she loves my food. Because I cook for you every day, almost. You know. I forgot spices for you too.
Think of a spicy.
She's eating spicy. Oh my God, Leon. How can you do that?
Yummy. Wood hand bow. This.
Yeah. I'm gonna cool these down and give it to you, okay? Are you gonna love it? This is very good.
I don't like the shell.
Yeah, I don't like the shell, so you have to take it out.
I don't want it to have shell.
No, if you look, I teach you how to eat the shell that's coming to your mouth. Okay? Finish, you have finish.
Yeah.
Okay, now hold his front tail. Hold his front tail. And then bite. Bite very top. Now pull it. Pull the shell. If you hold his front tail, you're not holding his front tail. Here. And now bite here. Look. The shell came off. There's no more shell. You know what I mean? Oh, she really needs bite. Again.
Because the water is spicy.
Why are
you
spicy? Huh?
Because I love it.
Oh my God. You got it now?
I didn't got any shell.
No.
This didn't got any shell up.
Yeah. Sometimes more shell, yeah. Oh, I love this shrimp. It's cooked and ready. Oh my God.
But I will add you all. And not some.
No shell left for you. Is your spicy? Need a shell?
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, it happened. One time I ate the shell. Small.
Are you putting your tummy?
Yeah. I didn't realize. It happened. But if you do what I tell you, you're not gonna have. Not like this. Okay, do you know what I say? Hold it from tail, look. From very, very bottom, okay? Don't spin. From very, very bottom. Hold it from very, very bottom. Hold it very tight, okay? Very tight. And pull it. You didn't. You see your reference from here. Okay, do this one. Okay, don't eat this, okay? But usually... Yeah. Very, very hard. Only very, very hard and pull. Look, one time. Do it. Yes. Okay, finally. Proud of you. Yeah.
I'm doing that one. What?
Good. Now eat pasta.
bottom?
No, no, no. And don't bite it too hard. Hold it. Did you? Ah? You did it, actually. That's good. Little big meat left? Yeah. Sometimes little bit. It's okay.
Now what I've got?
You want more shrimp?
No, I want more.
No more?
No.
Eat pasta. Very healthy shrimp, yeah.
Healthy pasta?
Yeah. All the seafood are healthy. Pasta is healthy too.
Not that shrimp.
Yeah, now eat this one. Put it in your mouth and eat it. And put it in your tummy. Pretend I say I don't do it. You cannot do it. You cannot do it. It's very juicy, actually. Put it in your... If you didn't like it, you can spit it on me. You can spit on it. Put it in your...
I feel it.
Very yummy. No, 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 not like it. Yeah, no, no. If you don't want it, don't do that.
No, no? That's the skin. It's only skin and only tomato. There's something else too.
What do you want, Mama?
Something else.
Something else?
Like food. Ready, Clement.
You want a radish? You're full. I have one radish. He didn't finish this yesterday. You want a radish?
I didn't finish it?
No.
You missed today?
Hmm.
Is it ice? Cold.
Hmm.
Open the fuck?
Yeah.
You?
No, not the pot. Yesterday, I think at home you ate. The one in the pot you ate and you finished.
What the? Nothing. You gotta give me two.
And this one.
No, two.
Oh.
I can make a blitz.
Yeah.
I made a blitz. Woo! Everybody can do. No, I need to tape it. I need one tape.
Now you're playing with your food, Kevin. I told you don't play with food.
Break the food.
Let me see how much left. Let me see. Let me see how much left. That's too much. Eat a little bit. We gotta get out of here. We gotta go park, okay? You don't wanna eat? I'm gonna bring it for you to the park. You want it in the park or here?
But could make it a little worm.
This one?
Can you make a worm?
No, okay, yeah, you're right.
Mom.
Gonna pull some more pasta.
We pasta, no shrimp. I don't like shrimp. I don't want shrimp anymore. Let me out of here. Let me out of here. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Is it real warm?
Good. Not hot.
I was good. I like small one.
Small one, okay. I go.
Looks like mac and cheese. Mac and cheese.
Today you ate mac and cheese?
No, it was soy.
Looks like.
Oh, man.
Yeah, no. Did they, did you sleep in school today?
No.
You didn't sleep?
I didn't go in my bed.
You didn't?
A cover.
What happened?
A cover.
Oh, you colored. Oh, okay.
I didn't sleep.
You didn't sleep. Oh. That means tonight you're going to sleep around 8. Okay, we need to go park.
They didn't let me go to park.
Okay.
What do you mean? My noodle sauce.
That is in your mouth.
What's up on my mouth?
Yeah, I cannot believe I made you. That was yummy. I made really yummy food. I didn't know I know how to make this. That yummy. I made it before, but not that good. I think I know what happened here. I used to not fry the garlic and shrimp, but this time I fried in the butter. That was yummy. Make sure you eat your veggie, Diana, so you can grow hair. Yeah.
You want to go to... Caterpillar playground today? The game?
Yeah.
Alright, we can go there. Why? Because we have a lot of time. We don't want to stay home, okay? We have very nice food for you.
I'm going to finish the food I have now. I don't have any time right now.
I'm cooking corn. You like corn?
Huh? What, you gonna stay home?
Now we're gonna bring it to playground. You like corn? This is why I'm proud of you, because you only eat your healthy food. And when you go outside, you're not hungry because you eat healthy food. And you never ask for junk food.
Baba!
You can have candy, yeah. I give you candy when you go out, okay?
No.
No, no, you wanna know? You ate like one more day than you want ice cream. But yeah. How come evening you don't eat it? I can give you ice cream.
Yay!
Well, come on. Just back off.
Nobody help me for this.
No.
Who are you?
Who are you mean?
Let's go.
Liana, pizza. Men and lamb.
For some cream, mommy.
Hmm?
Cream milk. It's milk.
I know it's milk, but it's not drink anymore.
Is it on the paper?
Okay. Okay. We're done. Now time for...
Candy.
Candy?
No, ice cream.
Yeah, you cannot eat candy after food. Yeah. You can eat ice cream, but not... Say bye.